Hello and welcome to Skyrim Special Edition, How to Make a Good Looking Character, Male Argonian. Or, you know, it's an Argonian, so how to make this character? Without further ado, let us jump into character creation. Here we are. Now, I should have called this How to Make an Argonian, or, you know, How to Make This Argonian, but there you go, it's in my series. If you don't know me or my series, I now have videos of all the races and all the sexes except the Argonian female and the Khajiit female, which are coming up next. So, let's start. Now, for preset, I have to admit, I messed around so much with this character that I can't really remember, but it doesn't really matter, because you just move the sliders where I show you, and if I say to the right and the slider is to the left, then the right position is to the left. I just seen in my previous videos that I tend to not know left from right. there you go. So let's just start. Skin tone is all the way to the right, and weight is all the way to the right. All of the sliders in this head section all the way to the left. Now, nose type is... let's check that this is right once again. Yes, it was correct. Some of these sliders tend to jump, but for some odd reason, both the Khajiit and this one, the sliders hasn't jumped, so that was strange. But it is the one all the way to the right. It's the right nose type. Nose height is underneath the H in height, but in the front part of the H there. Nose length all the way to the left. Jaw width all the way to the right. Jaw height all the way to the right. Jaw forward all the way to the right. Cheekbone height all the way to the left. Cheekbone width all the way to the right. Cheek color all the way to the right. Laugh lines all the way to the left. Cheek color lower all the way to the left. Nose color all the way to the right. Chin color all the way to the right. Neck color and forehead color all the way to the left. Eyes. Eye shape. It's underneath the E in eye. Eye color is one up from the left, but he can have different eye colors for sure. This you can play with and find something that you want yourself. So, but for the color that you saw, that was one up from the left, wasn't it? Yeah, one up from the left. Eye height all the way to the left. Eye width under the Y in eye. Eye depth under the D in depth, but sort of in the front of it. Eyeliner color is 1, 2, 3, 4. So, 1, 2, 3... Oh god. 1, 2, 3, 4. There we go. It's the orange one there. Eye shadow is 1, 2. So, 1, 2. That's the eye shadow. Eye tint is 1 down from the left towards... no, from the right towards the left. See, there you go, me not knowing the difference between left and right. Brow type is in between. It's one down. In the middle, that's the brow type. Brow height, all the way to the left. Brow width, all the way to the right. And same with brow forward all the way to the right. If you don't know me, I am Norwegian, so, you know, sometimes I pronounce things a little weirdly or, you know, stuff like that. Mouth shape is one up from the left towards the right. Mouth height in between the two words. Mouth forward underneath the F in forward. Chin width all the way to the right. Chin length underneath the L in length. Chin forward underneath the F in forward, and lip color all the way to the left. Hair. His hairdo is 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, 1, 2, 3, 4. That is his hairdo, but you know, it's not hair, is it? It's his horndo. That's the one. And the hair color is all the way to the left because I don't think that matters when he doesn't have those feathers or what it is, that thing there. So that is how you make this one. Now with the preset that I have showed you, you can of course change his hair. You can change his hair. And his hair color to get some more a funkier version of him, you know, or you know, you can change his eyes, his eye color, and his war paint, and his skin tone, and get something completely different. Let's see if I can come up with something here. One second. Here we go, he looks a little different. Now, I don't like these other hairdos, I have to admit, I don't. I actually think these are the only ones for me, so, you know, let's keep the hair. And but I changed, let's see here. Let's go here. I changed his eye color to this white one, that is one down from the left. I changed his eyeliner color to this one, which is 1, 2. So it's 1, 2 from the left towards the right. And I changed the eyeshadow to 1, 2 up there. And eye tint is 1 down from the right towards the left. And I did change his forehead color to this one, which is 1 down from the right towards the left, and his skin tone is now all the way to the left. So then it looks like this. Let me try one more before we quit. One more. Here we go. This is more of a even more neutral type of dude, you know, all dark, not really very colorful. But if you change his eye color, you know, you can get something really spectacular if you play around with the eye color and eyeliner color. This thing really has a huge impact, this thing. You can get all sorts of different things. And eyeshadow that colors his brow over there, as you can see. You can get something really, really special if you want that. Absolutely. These colorations are endless, really. You know, you can make that area around his eyes, you can have that colorful if you want to, like that. And if you go to his forehead color and add some forehead color, you can get something, you know, really spectacular, as you can see now by changing that. It does a lot. It has a huge impact. Really does. So, you know, these are all colorations and settings that you can play with to get something really, really spectacular. And when it comes to the war paint, that dot, that circle around, you know, under his horn there, if we go to war paint, let's see here if I can find it. That. You can have that in a color if you want that. Like that. See? So that is actually to color that circle there is under war paint, if you want that. So with the preset that I've given you here, you can play around with all of these. You really can. And brow type, you have different brow types. You have this one, and no brows at all. So, you know, that's also, I just love these. I think these are spectacular. These are also cool, actually. Both of them. Super cool. Absolutely. Let me change him back real quick. There we go. We're back to square one. That was it for my male Argonian character. Now, I've had some questions, and first of all, if you're wondering if I have other races, I do. I have all the races now, both male and female, and I'll leave the link to the playlist in the description of the video where you will find all of them. Now, the only ones that I lack per today is the Khajiit female and the Argonian female, and I will upload those in the next few days. Now, I also had questions about if I do Let's Plays, and I do. That is actually what I do. I make a mod vault series for Skyrim Special Edition and for Fallout 4. And I also have Let's Plays for Fallout 4. A main story is a hardcore roleplay, but the DLCs, the Far Harbor and the Nuka World and the Vault Tech, is more the light-hearted, upbeat sort of Gopher style roleplay. And same for the Skyrim Falskaar mod, and currently I am uploading the Insanity Clause Let's Play, or you know, upbeat sort of Let's Roleplay. I think that was it. I can't remember anything more. The only thing left is to tell you to go out, have huge amounts of fun, and thank you so much for watching.